said plenty of the show is the NCPD. If so, I recommend getting the doctor who woke you up from that coma to call your coma ASAP. But in all seriousness, abandon ship! Sell.
I'm listening. Tell me about the
come. If you use your eyes and ear. This isn't
another time then.
A war vet's barricaded himself at home. The neighbors heard shots. Figure out the sitch and keep me posted, okay? Sending details now.
Thank you.
Hey, Judy. How you feeling?
Shitty, but something came to me.
So what did you come up with?
The mock dive. Lizzie's bar used to be a joy house. Tiger Claws killed one girl too many, so people took matters into their own hands. Belongs to us now. Clouds could stand to get the same makeover.
Got the mocks to agree to take over Clouds?
No, I'm trying to get you. I know someone at Clouds will take our side. Will you help?
Fine. Got me on board.
Ooh, yes.
Okay, so what's the plan?
First up, we gotta talk to Maiko Maeda. If she's not with us, might as well throw our hands up in the air.
Sure Maiko's gonna wanna join forces?
If I was sure, I'd be on the holo to her and we wouldn't be having this conversation.
Let me rephrase. Any chance she'll slap us around and then shove us out her mega tower window?
Of course, sure.
Guess I can work with that? When are we doing this?
Early morning. Clouds will be closed. Hardly a soul lurking at that time.
How early?
Before 8. I'll be by the entrance. No, scratch that. The balcony above Clouds. We'll sneak in. No one needs to know we're there.
On the balcony. Got it.
Right with us. you're giving in.
Talking with Michael is like a game of 3D chess. Don't let her derail you. I'm ready. Let's go. Hold on. Walk like that? Know how to get around? Appears so. Looks like... Judy Alvarez. I'd say it's great to see you, but I've never been one to lie. Also, I never like surprise parties, but you know. Yep, bet I even know why. Thought you'd hit rock bottom when you joined the Marks. Guess you've managed to stoop. You somehow never failed to lower my... First you settle for the Marks, now murderers. I shudder. Yes? Came to club. What happened to compromise. Just gonna go. Judy? Stop, treat. Okay. Jude, be sure to give me a call once you're done mourning.
That went smoothly.
She totally blew. Know what I say? So she'll just let things go.
You two have a history? Way back, yeah. I think I just felt lonely.
Like everyone, I'd say.
She was different then. So was I.
Can't trust people that see everything as a numbers game. Line between patting you on the back as their friend and planting a knife in you as their enemy. is down to a decimal.
And... but still, honest or crooked, we need her. Just think, could have gone diving this month.
A little unwinding do you good. Do me good too, actually.
I wouldn't have been unwinding, not exactly. Got an idea buzzing in my head, working it, but can't say if it'll amount to anything.
Yeah. You, a deck chair, and a Mai Tai with a cocktail umbrella. Somehow I don't see it.
God protects the protected.
Tits have to do with selling that garbage.
Can't say no to tits. Rest can go fuck itself.
Hey, if it works, claim the corpse all you want, but at the end of the day, it says more about us than them. Biz is biz and tits are biz.
It's like junk food. People don't buy it because they're gonk. They're just poor. It's nothing.
Okay, except nothing I can do if you don't tell me.
Guess that's that.
Oh, man.
Today, home.
You're screwing with
my
head.
Don't keep me waiting. Make
There's that tone. Yelling comes easy. Taking me out somewhere. That fucking board is on the
appealing. My. So.
Thank you.
that blood? Is that why you're here? Hey! Ha ha ha! What?
So it's you on...
Depend...
On what?
If you want to get splattered. If so...
We're doing this?
Oh, I see you're not joking.
You two are ready to start?
Mm-hmm. Ready as I'll ever be.
The best brawler win!
Surprise there!
Mm-hmm. Ready as I'll ever be.
May the best brawler win!
Mm-hmm. Ready as I'll ever be.
May the best brawler win!
Mm-hmm. Ready as I'll ever be.
May the best brawler win!
Yeah.
I'm done. I surrender.
This fight is over. V is the winner.
Woo-hoo. That was a doozy, V. Got me grinning like a goon, ear to ear. Here's your take.
Thanks.
A what? And you're Miss Normal? Don't turn your nose up at me.
Hey, you do know that grenade's gonna pop one of these days, right?
We all die someday. At least when I do, there'll be fire.
Don't understand. But how? Don't know. No, I mean it.
You're gonna be dead!
No! What the hell is this?
Take your eyes. You hear?
Near the gym, there's this walkway where people are falling off the map. Find out what's going on. Just don't disappear yourself.
You are instructed to locate. You are instructed to locating suspect. You are instructed to reveal yourself. You are instructed to reveal yourself.
Thank you. You're fucked now! bus a frappé avenue.
Thank you. Less going on.
Need to change up my...
I dare...
Nova.
Thanks. God knows I try.
Hang on.
What? Me?
Needed. Need to change up.
Of course.